Jan, first of all, welcome to York City. You've just signed a 2-year deal at the club. You must be absolutely thrilled.
Yeah, absolutely delighted. It's been a quick turnaround since we've initially made contact, but this is a club that I've played at a couple of times, and I always thought to myself, you know, I wouldn't mind playing here. So to get the deal done, absolutely delighted with, and I'm thoroughly looking forward to just getting back to pre-season on Friday.
When did you first hear of the interest of York City?
Probably about a week and a half, 2 weeks ago. So it's nice that things have moved very quickly, very professional manner. So you know, I can't speak highly enough of in regards to that, how the club's been dealt with myself and from our end. You know, this is a club that is looking to bounce straight back, and I'm hungry and determined to be a part of that.
Was it an easy decision for you to make in the end to come to York City?
Yeah, absolutely. This is, as I mentioned before, a club that I always thought I could potentially see myself in, or at maybe. And you know, with what the plans are of this club in the future and the short term, looking to bounce back into the Football League at the first attempt, that was what sold it with a young manager who's progressing as well, and with the signings he's made, I think it's exciting times.